crackdown in Caracas. Venezuela is facing a rising tide of discontent as anger boils over the dire straits of the country's economy. Anti-government protesters are taking to the streets yet again, feeling the squeeze from plunging oil prices and soaring inflation. But President Nicolas Maduro is cracking down hard on dissent, and last week, security forces arrested and jailed the mayor of Caracas, who's seen here on the left. He was accused of plotting to overthrow the government. And he joins the opposition figure Leopoldo Lopez, who's on the right of your screen, who was thrown into jail a year ago. He's been denounced by Maduro as, quote, a monster. Lopez's wife, Lilian Tintori, is campaigning tirelessly for his release, and she joins me now live from Caracas. Lilian, welcome to the program. Your husband was taken in a year ago. How is he holding up? How is he doing?
Thank you, Christiane, for this opportunity. Thank you for sharing with your audience the crisis in Venezuela, the violation of human rights in our country. Leopoldo, upon all this violation of his human rights and 1 year in jail, he is firm, he is strong.
Can I play you something that President Maduro told me about Leopoldo when I asked him whether he would release him from jail? I spoke to him last year, and this is what he told me.
He created a roadmap to topple the legitimate government. He generated violence. The prosecution's office and the tribunals acted. And I gave full guarantees. And he went to justice, protected by the state, because there were some extreme groups trying to kill him, to generate a greater crisis and greater violence in the country. Thanks God, his parents, wife heard our voice and allowed him to be protected by the state.
Well, Lilian, first he accuses him of trying to generate a toppling the government, and he says that you agreed that Leopoldo should be, quote, protected by the state.
No, that's not true. That was a lie. They lie, Venezuelan people. That's another lie of the government of Maduro. We are really after 1 year that Leopoldo is a political prisoner of Maduro, and he's a prison of conscience, because Leopoldo Lopez is in jail for his words, for his ideas, for one a better country. One, a better Venezuelan to all our people.
Lilian, how do you think this is going to end? How do you see your husband being freed? Because obviously the president feels under maximum pressure right now. The economy is tanking, his poll numbers are tanking. How do you think this is going to be resolved?
We need to continue. We are working a lot. With focus, with discipline. We need to continue to ask democratic leader, to ask Maduro to release all the political prisoners. But not only that, to stop the repression, to stop the violence, to stop killing people. 2 days ago, they killed one student, 14 years old, Cliver Roa. We need to stop this. We are in a crisis. In an economic crisis, as you said, we are in a social crisis and a political crisis. We are on board of a humanity crisis. We need to stop this. I am full of hope. The change is coming. The change is coming. Dissent is not a crime. Protest is not a crime. One and dream a better country is not a crime.
You speak very eloquently and passionately. I want to know how it is to live in Venezuela right now with all the shortages. Tell me about the economic crisis, how it affects you and everyday people.
It's difficult. It's really difficult. Not only because I have my husband in jail and my children, Manuela, she's 5, ask me if his father is going to die in prison. It's difficult. But more difficult is to don't find food, basic food every day. It's a challenge to find medicine. We live in fear. We really live in fear. We don't have security. We have 25,000 murders last year in Venezuela. We have 64% of inflation. And we have right now in Venezuela 97% of impunity. We don't have rule of law. All our powers are controlled for one person, that is Maduro. That's the real, that's the truth in Venezuela. There are not check and balance in our powers. I don't believe in the justice of my country, but we need to ask help, and we need to continue working, fighting for freedom, for peace in Venezuela. We want peace. We want progress. We want people and family live well, live better, because we are in a crisis right now. And always, we want this as a pacific, constitutional, and democratic change. Leopoldo always said, my husband, yes, we want a change. Leopoldo is in jail because Leopoldo denounced this regime, the Maduro regime, as an anti-democratic, corrupt, and inefficient regime. And that's why Leopoldo is in jail.
All right.
1 year after, everybody, it's a national feeling. We feel the same. We say the same of Leopoldo said.
Lilian Tintori, thank you so much indeed for joining us. The wife of Leopoldo Lopez and tireless campaigner for his freedom.